Visor calibration. Good, you're set.
What do they want this Aristide chick for anyway?
Don't know, don't care. Don't question orders, Rand. We execute. Stokes, give us what you got.
Our target is Genevieve Aristide, president of Armacam Technology Corporation. Intel indicates she's holed up at her penthouse. Our job is to secure the site and take her into custody.
I don't want any breakage, even if she resists.
And there's every reason to believe she might. We believe she's directly linked to the bloodbath at Armacam headquarters.
Like I said, don't know, don't care. She's a high-value target, and we've been tasked to bring her in, so that's what we're gonna do. I want this by the book and fuck up free.
Lighten up, Top. She's a suit. What's she gonna do, send a nasty text message?
She's not the problem. CENTCOM thinks Armacam's board of directors may be trying to cover their tracks, which could include making sure RSD keeps her mouth shut.
Fox, you're with Stokes. Keegan, you're with me. Beckett, Red, Manny will drop you off in front of the building. We'll link up in the lobby.
Shit. Why do I gotta get stuck with Bucket?
Because I don't like crybaby. Now, let's move.
Bullshit, man. What's so important about this chick that the cops can't pick her up?
Guess he gladly did the Burtis Barbicam HQ. Recon team next in got ripped to shreds. That situation is getting out of control. Your stuff.
Intel shows this is a private elevator to RSD's penthouse, but it's been locked down. I'll need a minute to override the system, unless you'd rather take the stairs.
Fuck that.
Hey, somebody sure blew out the nest. Probably took one to the aorta. The aorta? Leave with the carotid of the subclavian artery.
Dude, making fun of a man for his knowledge is a sign of insecurity.
We need to find RSD now.
Agreed. Fox, secure the lock. Red, take the stairway. Rest of you, you're with me.
The stairs? What the fuck, Tom? It's like a thousand fucking stories.
I gotta give a shit.
What is it?
Remember to check your targets, people. Nobody shoot Aristide.
Nice job, Beckett.
telling me to seal my daughter away.
You knew it would come to this. We both knew.
Time. You and your squad are the only hope of stopping Allman.